ABG, we are committed to the values. We also at the group level have a recognition for value leaders. So the values is part of our DNA. We also believe that people contribute to the organization when they experience the values, and values are demonstrated not by the top leaders alone. These are expected to be demonstrated at every level of the organization.
Key point is you can see these values at the shop floor. I think the communication meetings which we happen every month, and of course the morning meetings we happen every day in all departments, I think there certainly we touch upon the values.
You want to take some decision and you're not able to take it because of some difficult situation. I think five of these core values, if you see that problem or the ambiguity through these core values, it's very easy to find that is what you want to do.
In manufacturing setup, we do small innovations. Small innovations in a seamless way, carry out that. All engineers take pride in that. Recognizing that engineering pride in us to make seamless, innovative, small manufacturing improvements.
So factory is actually applied science. If you come to manufacturing side, there is a huge connect. You can apply your knowledge, you can learn further, you can grow in career.
The happiness that whatever you are doing, actually you are seeing it happening all around you. So you are proud of it.